Irina Isayeva. Well, we were impressed with her power on beam. This is where it was born, through expertise and explosion on the floor. Nice, easy, full twisting double. High and clean. Beautiful in the combination, just overcooked the front semi half turn after the 2.5 twist. Did you skip out of that a little? I get the feeling there's so many of these gymnasts, and they've got so much to offer. This, she's a joy to watch. Look at this transition there. She's tiny and going through those balletic style moves. Presenting the other side of her gymnastics and doing it very well. Back to the power. Oh, she stalled that takeoff, but twisted it well. Double pipe, just the step forward. But that was an interesting combination.
Again, very enjoyable performance. Just a little ragged round the edges. The tumbling again, not quite landed. And of course, if you don't land the tumble absolutely dead, then you're slightly out of time with the next bit of dance. But I'm sure once...